good friends hard to find, let's face it. Buy the perfect home when there's a flood in the basement. Made a couple dollars now and I ain't trying to chase it. Kid from Oklahoma, man, I eat basic. I'm just trying to paint the picture for me. Take me to the places and the people that know me. Shining, I've been ready and willing and able to edit the story. Cause there's too many people here to be so, so lonely.
Good morning, Cougars.
Welcome to August 19th.
Let's see what's happening at Grazer Elementary this week.
Time for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
It's time for the weekly whip around.
What's up, my people? I'm still breathing till the day I go down. Celebrate me with the here and now. Time to focus, stand tall and stand proud. Celebrate me, we'll keep it together, live stronger. Mentally strong to live longer, whoa. And in the present, gonna stay up together, won't drown. I won't be weary, still here, I'm never worn out, out. Yes, the mindset of a winner, I will rise up, forever stand ground. I got your back at the worst set of times. Unification when you're just tired of trying.
Woo-hoo!
You do more than you know. Be your best and let your true self show. You know you'll never be strange to us. We know you got something to offer up. You're one of us, you better liven up. Hey, whoa, oh. You know you'll
say
never
happy
be
birthday.
Strange to us. We know you got something to offer up. Oh yeah, just be loving and kind, and that'll keep you in line. All my friends and all my people in a struggle, stand ground. You celebrate me with the here and now. Time to focus, stand tall and stand proud. And celebrate me, we'll keep it together, live stronger. Mentally strong to live longer. Whoa, and in the present, gonna stay up together, won't drown. We won't be weary, still here, we're never worn out. Out. To be awake and innovate, that's how we'll do it, keeps us going round town. I got your back at the worst set of times, and in return know that you have got mine. We need you more than you know. You be your best, let your true self show. You know you'll never be strange to us. We know you've got something to offer up. You're one of us, you better love it up. Something to offer up. Oh yeah, just be loving and kind, and that'll keep you in line. Keep it together, live stronger.
For a comeback, are you ready to fly? for the moment, get ready to ride. Calling all the fighters, calling on survivors. Are you up all nighters? We can take it higher. Let's do this. Running through your veins, now you're burning brighter. Don't look away. Shout out to the legends, rising from the wreckage. Count down the seconds, it's out to engines. Let's do this.
Hey guys, I am so excited that we get to start turning best tickets this week. And so we are going to remind everybody and show those of you who are new how we turn in our best tickets when you come to the cafeteria. So how it will work is you will be out here eating lunch and there will be an adult in up here and we will call you up by table and have you come turn them in. So I'm going to ask Dr. Reynolds to tell me if she has a best ticket. Any best tickets at this table? All right, come on up. One thing, you are going to walk down that direction for me. You're going to walk toward the whiteboard. So when you are asked to bring your best ticket, you will walk toward the whiteboard, and then you're going to come around over by the stage. This way, exactly. Look it, she's doing an awesome job. It's her first time ever turning a best ticket. She's going to come. And if there were other students with her, they would just be in a straight line right behind her. So she will come up to the bucket. She's going to put her best ticket in the bucket. She's also going to make sure her first and last name are on that. Good to go. She's going to get some hand sanitizer because we don't want 700 kids touching the same wheel, right? We got to keep it clean. She's going to spin the wheel. On the wheel, it says 1, 2, or 3. Whatever it lands on, oh, she got a 2. She gets to pick from bucket number 2. I have it open so you can see the prizes, but this is bucket number 2. But don't get too used to it because guess what? Every week, we change the numbers on the boxes. So you have to look for which number. So then you get about 5 seconds to pick out your prize. And then you go sit back down. And that is how you turn in your best tickets.
Hey, buddy. Two, right there. Pick one.
Oh, congratulations.
How was your day at school?
It was freaking terrible.
Why?
Because I failed everything.
Plus one plus one.
20. My brain has gotten broken. Ugh. And I failed, and I used to be the best student.
Actually, I'm the best student.
In my class. And guess what?
In class. 0 times 0.
You're not listening to me.
Why are you hiding?
Come out of freaking bed, go, dude!
I'm sorry. Where are we?
This is my TP fort. It's made out of toilet paper. I saw him pickle and peanut.
Pickle and peanut?
I wrote a song about it.
Sing it.
My TP fort. My TP fort. It's my TP fort. Brother number one.
That was cool.
I put it on YouTube. And guess how much likes it has?
What?
59 million.
Plus one plus one.
1 plus 1. I said 2.
Well, you got your brain back.
But wait a minute. When I was crying, it grew back.
That's impossible.
No, it's like a root, and the crying is the water. It goes down from here, up here, goes down to my eyes. Thanks for helping me get my brain back. That was scary.
Think fast. 0 times 0.
100.
It's 0.
What?
Granger Cougars, I am so excited to show you a brand new space that you can access anytime throughout this school year to help you do your Cougar best. This, my friends, is the best room. You'll see it's located in room 116, but don't worry, you don't have to remember that, because when you want to access the best room, your teacher is going to give you a pass that you'll take to the front office. Once you have that pass, you get to come to this room and meet some of our awesome people inside. Let's go see who they are. Welcome to the new best room. Now, one of the best things about the best room is our new staff. So let me introduce you. We have 2 new social workers and 1 new BHA. So let's find out who they are. I'm going to give them the microphone. They're going to tell you their name that they want you to call them and what they do here at the school.
My name is Chantel. You can call me Miss Chantel. Chantel, whatever you want, whatever makes you feel comfortable. And yes, I am the new BHA here, so I'm glad to be here. And whatever you guys need me here, I will be here.
All right. I'm Miss McKenna. I'm a social worker. I help with a lot of things. I help kids who are feeling sad, feeling mad, feeling fidgety. I'm just here to help kids learn.
Thank you.
I am Miss Aubrey. I'm the other new school social worker at Granger. I also help kids with their feelings, whether it's happy, sad, mad, whatever you're feeling, we're here to help you feel those feelings. As we saw in the video, everybody sometimes feels like they lose their brain a little bit. They need to get their brain back when we're feeling really big feelings. So the best room is a place that you can ask your teacher to go to where we can help you get your brain back. After you go to the office with your best room pass, they're going to bring you here to the best room. And this is all of the fun stuff that you get to do to get your brain back. Okay, Miss Reynolds, while we're in here, the first thing we do is we set this timer. We are going to set the timer for, if I can get it, 10 minutes.
Yes.
You have 10 minutes to do an activity in here of your choice while we work on getting your brain back.
The pillows are calling to me, Miss Aubrey.
You have 10 minutes. Let's go.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Come back, brain. Come back, brain.
Right here, we have a little tent that you can hide in. Miss McKenna is going to demonstrate the tent. Just like that, you can go in the tent to get your brain back. If hanging out in the tent and with the pillows isn't really your vibe, you can come over here. We have lots of balls that we can bounce on, relax. There's aquarium videos going on or other chill videos. Or if you're like Miss Chantel, you can color. Like coloring or bouncing on those balls or the tent, we have so many other things that you can get your brain back with while being in the best room. I will be in the best room, Miss McKenna and Miss Chantel. This is where our desks live. So we will be in here most of the time, and if not, then there will be another grown-up at the school that will bring you into the room to help you get your brain back.
All right, so there are a lot of fun things in here, as you can see, and oftentimes we're going to want to play with them. Just so you remember, this is not a place to escape to if you don't want to do work. You're going to have to complete your work that you missed during class when you came here, and
your teachers will help you with that.
Yes, your teachers will help you with that. We just want you to get your brain back and you can complete that work.
Okay, Dr. Reynolds, it's time to go back to class.
Oh, Miss Chantel.
Yes.
And Miss Aubrey and Miss McKenna, thank you for helping me get my brain back.
Of course.
I know Mr. Bell is going to help me when I get back because he wants me to succeed too. You guys are the best.
Absolutely. See you next time.
That's it for us.
Thanks for watching GETV.
Dear Cougar best, and have a great week. It's like, can I get-